had lost their two engines. They didn't know where to land. They couldn't retract their landing gear down. They were stuck in the air at 38,000 feet, so they had to descend to 120 feet. Until this happened. The end. It happened to UPS Airlines. And do you know what was the problem?
That was the problem? I think he saw it on YouTube.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Did he see it on YouTube? He probably did. And, well, bye. Like and subscribe too.
Too big to fit at that airport. So we're gonna have to restore him.
Stop.